In the ancient land of Egypt, Moses led the Israelites to freedom from Pharaoh's oppression. Their journey brought them to Mount Sinai, where Moses received the Ten Commandments from God. These commandments, etched on stone tablets, outlined moral principles guiding the Israelites in their relationship with God and each other. The covenant at Mount Sinai became a cornerstone of their identity, influencing religious and ethical traditions for generations to come.